everybody to another episode of Skate Line MBD. We're going in on this N-word. No, not N-word, but this nigga just did some shit I ain't never seen before. Cut Machine just mandated a second injection. And since they have Blake Carpenter, we said fuck it, we in. I'll take a booster shot with pride. But then, Braden Hoban, the Hoban enchilada, came onto the screen and did his damn thing. He made a scene himself. He went around the world in I twice. Yeah, I already gave you a nickname, all types of shit. Can't call you the Hoban. That just sounds like something that Amber Rose was kind of rebuttaling when she did the slut walk a couple years ago. So I'm not gonna do that. Big BH, there you go. I'm already hooking you up, son. I'm trying to get you right. That's what you do, a nickname. Baker found out, you give him a nickname, they'll be successful. And Miles Willard turned pro with an Instagram edit. That's news, that's a big thing. But since the part's not out yet and it doesn't come out till like December or some shit, this is my face. I'm not really that excited, even though he's good too. This week's damn nigga, what in the bumba clot happened to you? This type of fall you just dread. Ooh. New Diamond had just dropped, and let me give you my 10 cents. Now, if y'all had just used 1 minute of the bangers, this would have been the best collab commercial of all time. Y'all always been creative. Think about Alexi himself. He used to bring his cat along to sessions. Let's be real, most skaters are dog people. You know, trying to be aggressive and tough. Sometimes you need to get shitty with your kitty. And I get that. This had special little all type, just if it was short. I mean, I'm not saying knock any of the footage. It's just, if I'm talking about greatest of all time, you could have probably pulled it off. You was close. Motherfucker did a wall ride shove it with the pop. And I like how y'all be doing it where gravity just lets the board kind of turn to the floor like, ah, wall. Mark, now you're my favorite. It's undisputed. It's not even close. It's not a contest. If there was a whole voting poll and you could pick this or this, it'd be you twice. I'd have you for both parties. When you did PJ's line at half speed, you set yourself up for failure, man. You don't do that. You can't go to that video. You know better. You should have got a VX, had him come out there, get low. You should have had dudes that did sabotage video, and you should have went all in. You know, maybe Mark was just saying, hey, yo, this shit light now, PJ. They was all wild by you. Maybe this is a diss track. I can easily do your shit, and I'm not gonna try to fake you ollie up the curb line. I'm not gonna do that. But you was doing savage shit back in the VHS days. Y'all remember this? It was kids. It was called a VCR. It couldn't say shit to you. It had to accept low and play. Are you still watching me? Netflix asked questions. We had tapes where it just was what it was. Well, they just released a U-toe cut because it was nothing rough in this bitch. It was all light and easy. All your shirts look dry clean with the little line in the middle after every trick. Doing shit again, that's actually fine. And then you didn't even curse in your native tongue. I need a full-blown Japanese freak out when you don't get the trick. Trying to learn Japanese bad words so I can curse at you for your dominance. This is a good night from another episode of Skate Line MBD and should rise up like DiGiorno crust. Another episode of Skate Line MBD is done. They put Saddam all on TV, but did Osama like Megatron. I ain't going for the hype, son.